Another day, another chateau. This one is Chardonnay. Technically maintained grounds. And now we're gonna go see the feeding of the dogs. Now, apparently there's over 100 dogs, and the trainer knows all of their names. And when it comes time to feed them, they'll all come down, but they won't take any food until the trainer says it's okay. And here's the food. It looks awful. Yeah, supper hour draws closer, there seems to be more and more noise from the dogs. Something.